throws it across. Kaprizov controls. Fiala drops to Spurgeon, fakes the shot. Zuccarello's shot deflected. Eriksson Ek scores! He's off, 6-on-5 for Minnesota with a minute to go. Kaprizov tried to center. It is goal! Eriksson Ek ties it. And back come the Wild. It's 3-on-1 at the Jets line. Kaprizov to Fiala. Kaprizov. Eriksson Ek scores! The hat trick wins it for the Wild.
Fiala whips it wide.
It was wide open in front of that faceoff.
Jonas Brodin skates out to the top, cycling with Foligno, lob back over to Brodin, a shot, tip, score!
As the drop pass to Fiala, Kaprizov gains the line, dished it off to Zuccarello, this pass ricocheted out, tapped over, Eriksson Ek with a shot, he scores! Joel Eriksson Ek on the power play to open the scoring.
Back across off target, and it forces Dumba out of the zone. Now Brodin with it, to Fiala. Eriksson Ek drags around one, scores!
Lomberg pressuring the puck. Kaprizov has it now. Back up for Brodin. Bobrovsky's lost his goal stick. Put right in front of him, they score. Eriksson Ek deflected it in. Bobrovsky without a stick.
Dumba now cuts back on Killorn, gets it to Fiala. Kevin Fiala turns around, feeds it into the slot. There's a shot, save! They score! And they've tied the game! Eriksson Ek finds the loose puck.
Greenway fanned on it along the boards, but Eriksson Ek is there. Out front, a chance for Brodin, and they score! Eriksson Ek on the rebound!
The goal line, Eriksson Ek. Brodin operating up top. Now a shot, and that was deflected wide. And rebound score, tucked home by Joel Eriksson Ek, who continues to shine this year. That's his 10th.
It's 49 seconds.
Kaprizov drops it back. Brodin challenged by Cogliano. Puck movement effective, and they score. It is Eriksson Ek, who's been a killer on the power play this year.
Wild win the draw. Spurgeon works to the middle, a shot blocked. Zuccarello, Eriksson Ek scores!
Games, the Wild power play has a power play goal. At least one, three straight games. 4-for-12 over that time. Kaprizov battling, got it out high. Eriksson Ek, and he scores! He looked off the pass across the ice.
Front, Eriksson Ek, denied by Nedeljkovic. Kaprizov fires, Boldy on the rebound! Boldy moves in, centers, they score! Eriksson Ek with a deflection.
Here's Greenway, right out front to Eriksson Ek, fans on it. But Brodin at the point to Spurgeon. Spurgeon fires and it's in! The redirection off of Joel Eriksson Ek.
In 16 World Juniors with Jesse Puljujärvi, who remains out for the Edmonton Oilers, expected to miss another 3.5 weeks. Boldy around the boards. Kaprizov, front of the net, shot, score! Joel Eriksson Ek.
For New York, and that's the line against whom Evason goes with Eriksson Ek, Greenway, and Foligno. Greenway to Foligno, a shot, he scores!
Even on the road, Dean Evason pretty skilled at getting the matchups he wants, and this is a shutdown line, maybe the best in the league.
Goes down, and Brodin comes up with a puck for Minnesota. Got it ahead to Kaprizov. He sends Eriksson Ek in. Eriksson Ek on the breakaway. He scores!
How will the month of April fare? As the Wild look to clear through center, a bump set for Joel Eriksson Ek. Beautiful set play. They score. 36 seconds into the contest. Shrimp posted up behind the net, spins it on. Out of reach for Wilson. The Middleton drive is answered by Vitek Vanacek. And then Vanacek makes another save. Juggles the rebound. Eriksson Ek tucks it in.
Zuccarello with it. Eriksson Ek back up high. Spurgeon across Fiala. Down low, Kaprizov to Erickson, and he scores!
On a top-end first-round talent, Ian Veneers and Owen Power, two first-round picks, both start their careers on the same day.
Fiala to Erickson, and he scores!
23-9 shots on goal right now. Prince got to tilt the ice.
Grammarosa still lurking out there. Here's Erickson Ek. And another good save for Rittich. The rebound stopped as well, and now it's in the net. The feed towards Hartman, shoveled along the boards by Favreau, battling for it. It comes free to Fiala. Backdoor feed, score. Fiala read the play perfect.
Couldn't finish the deal against St. Louis. This time they're the team in front by two. Foligno wheels and fires. Save Emelka. Rebound! Erickson scores! Tried to get it to Erickson Ek. He was tangled up at the Blues line by Rosen. Cross now to Bortuzzo. He broke his stick. A chance for Minnesota. Greenway moves in. Centers. They score!
Know how good the St. Louis Blues club is with their transition game, and they can score in bunches, so they got to play really smart.
Loose puck out front, Erickson Ek scores!
That first one, who knows? Shen shouldered off by Erickson Ek, turns and fires, it blocks his side. Got an idea of Erickson Ek's flank right there. Now a shot and he scores! What a shift from Erickson Ek. Gets the puck on the forecheck, ends up with a payoff as he scores in the slot. It's 4-0 Minnesota.
And there's Foligno, but this player right there, Eric.